this Saturday, first road game at Louisiana Tech. That'll be a 2:30 start.
Long down my thriller.
In trouble, belted it as he lets it go. To the end zone. Touchdown! And Earl finds no room. Gray, right down the boulevard. Touchdown, SMU!
Like 11 touchdowns in two games. It's the most touchdowns ever thrown by an SMU quarterback in back-to-back games.
It's about that time. We back.